line to left field, and that is going to be over Yoshida, and now he can't find it. It is in the monster.
It's kind of an unfair advantage, isn't it?
You think that guy is also helping out Melendez?
No, that's a first. Every game of baseball we ever cover.
If he misses that ball as he did and it bounces off the light rather than going in.